We feel very excited to return to the Mare Marmara because for us it's representing and before and after in our lives. We discover a new attitude in the life to fight against oppressors and to defend the human rights. For us it's very important to come back here to meet all the international people that we work together, all the Turkish people that were very warm and caring about us during the attack. For us it's also just to give some kind of honors to the martyrs and the wounded people that work in the front defending all of us. So for us it's very important. Thank you.